हेलो, वी आर ऑन आवर वे टू बवाली फार्म हाउस रिजॉर्ट। इट्स सितंबर 2021 एंड वी आर प्लानिंग टू विजिट बवाली फार्म हाउस। द फार्म हाउस इज एट बजबज। करेंटली वी आर स्टैंडिंग एट रिलायंस पेट्रोल पंप। इट्स ऑन कल्याणी नेशनल हाईवे एंड दिस प्लेस इज अराउंड 72 किलोमीटर्स फ्रॉम बवाली फार्म हाउस। देर आर मल्टीपल वेज टू रीच द फार्म हाउस। वी आर टेकिंग द डनलॉप रूट। There is another route which you can go, that you have to take a train till Bajbaj. From there you can arrange your own vehicle till the farmhouse. So yeah, we have just started our journey. It's around 11:30 and we'll hope to reach in next 2 hours. So let the fun begins. Though it's September 2021, but make sure you carry your masks, stay safe and do your journey well. It is 4:15 on the clock and we have just reached Bavali farmhouse. It took us around 4.5 hours. The road was really crowded. There were a lot of traffic. So it was like a very tiresome journey as well. We are really tired now. So the first thing we'll do is check into our rooms. We have booked 3 rooms. I'll show it to you later. We have pre-booked our meals, so we'll get that also. And we'll take some rest now, and later in the evening probably I'll just show you this place. It was raining continuously for the past few days. Place is a bit marshy. There's a bit of humidity here. I hope to have a good stay. I'll introduce you to my friends too. This looks like our stay. Yes, it is. This is the above room. This is called Obhisar. And this is how it looks. Look wise, it is quite elite. Obhisar is a 3-bed mud house with a premium touch and it costs 3,300 per night. You have a reading chair, a few books, there's a TV. They have a food basket here which will cost you 299 bucks if you have these, else you can keep it as it is, they won't charge. Apart from that, there is a refrigerator which is not available in the other 2 rooms, and they provide you with these: chocolates, cold drinks, water, energy drinks, but these are not free, so these are chargeable. You have to pay for these. And this is the price list which is mentioned. You have a telephone. I guess it's a cupboard. Yep. Well, I'll show you the above place. Basically, this is it. Again, a sleeping area for 2. And this is the washroom.
nice.
They also provided these toiletries. It's around 5:30 and we all got freshened up. Now we are moving towards the restaurant. This is the dining area. We pre-ordered our meal. So this is how they are serving it. This is our non-veg meal. They will put some more items. The food quality was good, though the price is a bit on the higher side, but it was okay. There is also a small boutique over here. It's not a huge one though, but yeah, I can see a lot of things on display here. Next to this boutique is the tree house, which probably I'll show you tomorrow morning. These are the tree house. With different caricatures and designs. And this is called Komal Gandhar. This is how it looks at night. This is our stay. This place is actually spread across a huge area, and I'll show you the whole area tomorrow morning. I have come out for a walk. It's around 7:20 on the clock. It's a bit dark, so the whole place is almost dark, so I can't show you all the places now. But here I am in front of the swimming pool, which is accessible from 10 o'clock in the morning till 6 p.m. I'll show you the place now. Probably we'll check this tomorrow morning. And next to it is the kitchen. I guess on top of that there is a sitting area. And I'm just visiting the open air restaurant. It's called Neel Akasha Niche. Yeah, pardon the sound of generator. Ooh. This is a nice sitting area. I guess they organize parties here, some sort of family picnics. Do like, comment and share if you like this video, and don't forget to subscribe if you haven't.